and you can do it. Make your whole body twice deep, relax, and now, and you can do it so easy and fun. So get ready now. Allow your eyes to open. Close your eyes down and sleep. Still go deeper. Very, very deeply relax. That's right. In a moment, I'll ask you to open and close your eyes again. At the moment you close your eyes, a trigger for you to again double your physical relaxation. It's so easy and fun, and you can do it. So get ready now. Allow your eyes to open. Close your eyes down and sleep. Still go deeper and deeper. That's right. Very, very deeply. You're doing a wonderful job. Now in a moment, I'm going to lift your right hand by your wrist. Don't help me lift. Now you can lift your hand if you want, but if you lift it, you're removing the relaxation. I want you to hold on to relaxation, and it's so heavy when I drop it, it drops like a thud, like a wet towel. Get ready now. Very good. That's wonderful. You're doing a wonderful job. Continue to go deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. Now there are three levels of relaxation, level A, level B, and level C. Level A is 10 times deeper than now. Level B is twice deeper than A. Level C is the deepest, which is twice deeper than B. Now level A is a mental relaxation. The first was physical relaxation and also mental relaxation. And now I want you to go to level A. It may be going down the staircase or going up or whatever way you feel comfortable with. And once you are there, I want you to try to speak A. Okay, stop trying. At level A, I want you to go to level B, which is again twice deeper than now. And once you are there, I want you to try to speak B. Stop trying at level B. I want you to go to level C, which is the deepest. And once you are there, you'll be twice deeply relaxed than now, twice deeply mentally relaxed than now. And once you are there, try to speak C. Okay, stop trying. You're at level C. You're very deeply relaxed. And now, once the person is on level C, he's so deeply relaxed, you can do hypnotic anesthesia. You can teach them self-hypnosis. And you can do some healing work. Now, for the purpose here, I'm going to do two things. One thing is anesthesia. How to do hypnotic anesthesia? The suggestion is very simple. All the discomfort is gone from your right hand or your whole body. All the discomfort is gone from your right hand. Whatever I do over here will not bother you, feel no discomfort at all. In fact, whatever I do over here will take you deeper into relaxation. All the discomfort is gone from your right hand. Whatever I do over here, feel no discomfort at all. In fact, whatever I do over your right hand over here will take you deeper into relaxation. That's right. You're doing a wonderful job.